Her name was Cressida Baylor.
Can you tell me where the registration building is?
Yeah. And my life would never be the same.
I'm Alex.
Cressida.
What we had was beautiful.
I love you. I love you so much.
I love you too, Alex.
I know you don't love me as much as I love you. I mean, but that's okay. I'm just glad you love me at all.
In retrospect, I guess I may have come on a little strong. But the experience taught me a lot.
Press it up!
What are you doing?
I'm sorry, Alex.
But I love you. I love you. Just what did I do wrong? Just tell me what I did wrong.
Dude, you're doing it right now.
Alex, I'm sorry.
I'm sorry. Can I steal your paper for a moment, please?
Yeah, you can have it.
Thank you.
Adam?
Oh, shit. Alex.
Alex. Right, of course. Jesus. Oh, my God, look at you. You don't remember me, do you?
Cressida, right?
Wow. God, what's it been, like 10, 12 years?
14, a couple months.
This is so wild. How are you?
I'm good. I'm good. I'm just good.
Wow, you look amazing.
Thank you. Thank you.
Do you live around here, or?
Yes. Actually, I live just down. Nope. So, what brings you to town?
Oh, well, I'm a Sotheby's London. And Russell Simmons is one of my biggest clients.
Okay, big timer.
I'm actually staying over at the Soho House. Listen, maybe you can help me. I need a great restaurant. I've got these other buyers I'm meeting for lunch, and I tried Nobu, but it was like, there's a 2-week wait.
Kim? Hitch. Can you do a reservation for a party of 3 at about 1 o'clock? Last name Baylor. And take very good care of her. She's an old friend. Bye-bye.
I guess you're the man to know.
Yeah, that's me, Adam Hitchens.
You are so silly. Oh, God.
Thanks for the paper.
Yeah, no, well... Alex, listen, Russell's hosting this black tie thing at the Guggenheim a week from Friday, and, I don't have a date.
That's very, very tempting.
Well, call me. I'm at the Soho House.
Yeah, you said that.
Damn. Denise got one fine-looking maid.
Excuse me?
Earl. This is Denise. Hey.
What do you want, Hank?
I don't want to talk.
Oh. You want to talk?
Yeah.
Or you want to lie? Because there's a difference, you know.
I've always been honest with you, Denise.
Of course you were. You just forgot to tell me you were beating up black men on your lunch hour.
Oh, snap. She's witty. Yeah, yeah. She most definitely got that pan.
Can you be quiet for a minute? Thanks. I told you.
Yeah, I know. The bumblebee did it.
Yeah.
You lied to me, Henry.
Lies. Lies just compound lies, you know? So, but you saying the same thing. Do your thing.
I didn't beat anybody, okay? And I can prove it. This is the man that I was accused of assaulting. Okay, Earl.
Hi.
You got something you want to say?
Oh, yeah. She's black. You never told me she was black.
Did I or did I not assault you?
Oh, he beat the hell out of me, man.
What?
Look, I'm not going to lie to the sister.
You, you know you're... You son of a... Get off! I'm not going to take this!
Get your hands off
him! Look, get out!
Get out!
Get out! Just get out!
Henry, get out!
You too, get out!
I but
get!
I'm... I think the violence might kick off out there!
Get out!
So you have no interest in half?
Nope.
Then why are you washing your hands with cheese?
I want to do this right now before I lose my nerve.
What are you doing? Oh my God. Oh my God! Oh my God!